Good morning, loved ones. I hope you had a good night's sleep. I did and it's Sunday and I started working super early this morning and therefore this delay in the class, it's afternoon here and yeah, I've been working all day, so I just had like a shower and now it's a chill time for me. We're gonna meet up with a friend and do all the homework I haven't done this week, and then maybe watch a movie, and then I'm going to the mountains tomorrow. So that's like so exciting. I have such exciting times ahead, and yeah, what else? I was at the dinner last night and it was so great. Like I'm meeting more and more people here, and the people I met yesterday were super intellectual and really beautiful minded people and like smart, and I was so great, and yeah, two of them I'm going skiing with, so all good here. yeah, I was gonna say something else but I'm gonna skip that, take it some other time. We're gonna do some yoga, so get down on your sitting bones, straighten your back up. Close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. Observe what's going on in your body and in your mind. Observe where your breathing is located in your body. Deepen and lengthen our breath. On the inhalation, feel how your belly is expanding. And on the exhalation, drag your belly button towards the spine. Inhale. Continue, follow your own breath. Try to deepen and lengthen it with every inhalation. We're gonna skip the fire breathing today and we're gonna put our hands on our shoulders. We're gonna do two different practices. So on the inhalation, we're gonna come to the left and look over the left shoulder, and on the exhalation, we're gonna come to the right. To the left, exhale to the right, follow your own breath, place back the hand on the shoulders on the inhalation. I'm gonna come down with the left elbow, up with right. Exhale, come down. Inhale. Exhale. Continue following my breath. One last round. Beautiful. We're gonna do the hip roll on the inhalation, come forward. On the exhalation, back. In switch direction. In neutral position, we're going to come up to all our fours. Place your hands straight underneath your shoulders. Place your knees straight underneath your hips. These pants are not the best. We're going to do the cat and cows. On the inhalation, come forward with your belly. Look halfway up to the ceiling. On the exhalation, come down. Relax your neck, relax your shoulders. Inhale. Continue, follow your own breath. Up here, we're gonna come down to our knees. We're gonna rest in child's pose. combination. So you're gonna do the boat, start in the boat. Either you work here or you come up and work here. The exhalation, come down. Grab your butt. Straighten out your back. Inhale, come forward. If you can grab your feet here, great. Look at my back. This is not how you want to work. You want to straighten out your back. So I had to bend my knees a little bit. So on the inhalation, straighten out. On the exhalation, come forward. On the inhalation, come up. See if you can spread your legs. On the exhalation, come down. See if you can grab your big toes with spread legs. Inhale, straighten your back up. Exhale, try to come a little bit further forward. It's really not good not to do yoga for a while. There's so many tensions in my body. Bend our knees a little bit, and then we're gonna keep toes and see if we can work here. It's very challenging for the balance. See if you can pull your legs together. We're gonna place our feet together and then we're just gonna do a forward bend here. You can grab your feet. I don't know if you are the same, but I can get like obsessed with songs. When I was like a teenager, a troubled teenager, like trying to rebel to my parents, I had like a piercing in my tongue and I was like, I was very well behaved, but I really tried to rebel. And I was listening to like, I was in so much self-pity and I was stuck in this really boring city in Sweden with 200,000 inhabitants and you know, I absolutely hated it. I thought it was the most boring part of the world. And I was listening to what's his name again? Ryan Adams. And When the Stars Go Blue. And then I haven't been thinking, it's years since I listened to it. It was when the album came out. And then one day, a few like months ago, I was singing on this song and I was like, what is this, you know? I knew it, I knew the lyrics really well, I knew the melody really well, and I was like, I don't know what this is. And then I remembered, and since then I've been listening to it a lot. It's a song called The Stars Go Blue by Ryan Adams. You should, I mean, it's a very troubled song, but you get a backflash to your teenagers, or maybe. And a lot of people are still in self-pity. I don't recommend it, but a lot of people don't get out of that. The only way we can get out of that is to take responsibility for our own actions, because no one else can change our lives. The only person who can change our lives is us. You cannot change my life, I cannot change your life. I can try to help you and guide you through leading you in yoga, but the person who has to do it is you. Just as well as you can't force me to do this, the person who does this is me. Okay, we're gonna finish this class with a meditation. Straighten back up, get down on your sitting bones. Close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. Let this eye lead you to the area around your heart. In this area, you find an inner room where you're going to spend some time just for yourself. There's nothing that has been, and there is nothing that will come. It's only you in this moment. Come back to the room where you are. We're gonna finish today's class together with three shanti. Place your palms together in front of your heart and inhale to start.
Shanti, shanti,
through the day, to your mouth for you to speak the truth, and to your heart for you to follow your heart and to be good to yourself and to other people. Namaste. Thank you for today. See you tomorrow.
Bye.